Denver and Rio Grande 878 was built by the American Car and Foundry and Company in St. Charles, Missouri in 1904 and is a wooden gondola. Denver and Rio Grande 878 was used to carry like rocks, stones, gravel, and whatever this gondola hauled in the past on freight trains for the Denver and Rio Grande Railroad. Denver and Rio Grande 878 was then later donated to the Colorado Railroad Museum by Mallory Hope Ferrell in 1971 and can be seen and preserved at the museum today.